And it worked great on that delayed break. Mo Harkless slowing down enabled CJ to get in the play.
Back door, beautiful lob right to the rim. DeRozan will catch it later.
Due to inspiration from.
I thought that was the dude sitting behind us with the Sonic jersey on. Here's a cross-court pass. Intercepted by Terrence Ross for the right-hand hammer. Lowry turns the corner, but he's shut off. Jabbed away and controlled by McCollum. Excellent defensive play.
Pass.
Ahead to Harkless, who's fouled by Patterson from behind, who shoved him from behind. Has it tipped free. May have been Crabbe that got a piece. Napier has it plucked away by Ross, who will spin 360 and throw it down with two hands.